Hello students, welcome to High Speed Classes. Today, not today, means when you will see this video, for you that today. So, in this video we are going to discuss about the polygons and their relation with circle. Okay, so see. The first concept of polygon is taken from two root words, that is poly and gon. Poly means many and gon means sides. So any figure which is having more than two, many means we are here referring to as 1, 2, this is termed as many, beyond 2, because with 2 sides we can't make any figure. Can you? I can't. So minimum requirement of sides is 3 for making any polygon. The basic shape we come across is a triangle which is having 3 sides. So a figure which is having many sides and subject to the condition it is closed. Okay, a closed figure which is having many sides is called a polygon. So polygon can be of any shape. Like a TV remote is a polygon. Until we go to its 3D shape, it's a polygon. A TV you watch in your home is a polygon. Then fancy bowls, their circumferences are polygons. If this type of bowl exists in your home, then it is also a polygon. So now we will go to some specifications of polygons. Polygons are of two types or are classified into two sections. First one is irregular and the second one is regular. Irregular means no repetition, no forms, no shapes are defined. Like this is a irregular polygon. This is also 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 a regular polygon. Do create more irregular polygons and have fun. Now comes the second section, that here is most important. We are going to deal with circles according to this concept of regular polygons. So any polygon which is having regularity in its shape or form is called regular polygon. So regular polygons mean the distance of all the sides or the length of all the sides or the measure of all the sides are same. Then the angle between any two sides, adjacent sides, is again same. Like if you draw a triangle basically like this, the three sides are not having the same measure of length. If we do that like this, the sides are same, the angle between the two adjacent sides are also same. This is called a regular polygon, or to be specific, this is called regular triangle. Now, regular polygons, when we increase their number of sizes along with number of sides, we will see that they come in various cool funky shapes. First of all, it's an equilateral triangle, then it's a square with four sides, a regular polygon. Then comes the pentagon, then so this is a regular hexagon. Heptagon I can't make, I will make octagon. That you figure it out. So octagon. Now see, can you notice anything? When we go from 3 onwards and we shift to higher ranges of sides, then we can see it is transforming near about a circle. Like see, if 18 sides or 17 sides regular polygon we will come across, it nearly looks like a circle. So we can define circle as a regular polygon with infinite number of sides. This is a new definition, I think so. So circle is a regular polygon with infinite number of sides, because we can't count the sides like we are counting here, 6 sides, 8 sides. We can count here 18 or 19 sides, but here we can't count as the sides are near about dot, so we can't count the dots. Therefore, we are referring it to as infinite number of sides. Then, after joining the polygon concept with circle concept, now we move to some attributes of circle. As this is a unique regular polygon with infinite number of sides, we can't count it. So it is also having some unique attributes. So some attributes of circle are, first of all, the radius. The radius has come into being from a root word called rad. As the rad is like this, like you have seen in your clock. These are the rays. So a radius is the ray which tends from the center of the circle to the outermost arc, or to the outermost point at any instance of the circumference of the circle. So from ray, radius. Okay. Then if it is 9:15. If it is 9:15 in the clock, it is like this. So, if we join two radiuses or radii, which is the plural of radius, then we can find out the second attribute, which can be called as diameter. This diameter has also some root word, that is dia is the first root word and second root word is metron. Dia, metron. So dia means across, means across the circle. This is the most expandable across of the circle. So metron means measure. So measuring the mostly expandable across of the circle introduces us our diameter. So this is the diameter. Now diameter is also related to the next attribute of the circle, which we will see now. It is the chord. The next attribute is chord attribute, जिसका कि नाम है diameter. इसका लिंक हमारे अगले एट्रीब्यूट से है, तो आपको नेक्स्ट वीडियो भी देखना पड़ेगा जानने के लिए सर्कल की पूरी दास्तान. तो जानने के लिए डिस्क्रिप्शन में दिए गए लिंक में क्लिक करें और जानें सर्कल की कहानी विथ आई एजुकेटेड क्लासेस. थैंक यू.